When we were going through a super hard time, we used to pray during sex. Yeah. Imagine meditating for 30 minutes. Like, oh, I'm connected. I'm really centered. And then you feel super calm afterwards. You're like, oh, wow. Mm-hmm. Imagine doing that with your partner, feeling that same sense of calm and connectedness and centeredness and going, oh, she or he's on board and they're doing the same thing too.
Right. Yeah.
So there's that parallel process that's going on at the same time together, which was really connecting. It was obviously a shared positive experience, and couples that go through really shitty stuff need to have, well, Gottman talks about again, the 5-to-1 ratio. You need 5 good things to 1 bad thing in your marriage to have an average healthy relationship, right? Which praying during sex was one of them, mm-hmm. a really strong one. It was a very protecting, powerful, connecting time. Mm-hmm.